Sanice Estrada is a boxer. She's a professional. She's undefeated, but she's also very beautiful. First of all, big fights coming up May 9th, Saul Canelo Alvarez, Minute Maid Park in Houston against the local fighter, the hard hitter, James Kirkland. What do you think?
I'm taking Canelo. I think he's a beast and he has it 100%. Canelo's a hard puncher, but I'm definitely going with Canelo.
You've been boxing for 15 years or so?
Yes, 15 years.
Who are some of the best women boxers in the world today that we don't know and know about? Because you know them, you grew up with them.
Best women boxers in the world right now? I would say there's a lot of really talented fighters on my weight class, like such as like Ava Knight, same weight class as I am.
Three-time champion?
Talented. Yeah, Kalisha West as well.
Three-time champion as well, right? If you could fight anyone, who would it be? Do you have anyone you want to call out? Someone you fought in amateurs? Because you had 97 wins and 4 losses, right?
Right.
So do you want, who are the 4 losses to?
4 losses.
Were they legit or did you get robbed?
No, I mean, I wouldn't say I got robbed. I mean, my first 2 losses were close fights. I lost my first 2 fights in a row, back to back. But, you know, it's a learning experience. So after that, I went on like 50 fight winning streak. And then my other losses were just kind of like spread out.
Why didn't you quit after you lost 2 in a row? A lot of people would have been like, this is just not for me. What was it in you that gave you the drive to say, you know what, I'm going to conquer boxing?
Because it's a learning experience. And I knew I had a lot of things to improve on, and I knew I was going to get there in a time.
And that's it. Message to your fans if they're watching. People are going to come support you May 16th at the Forum on the Golovkin-Monroe card.
Message to my supporters, I just want to thank everybody who supports me and who believes in me, and I hope everybody continues to follow my career, and I'll make sure I don't let anybody down, and I'll give great fights.
You know I gotta put you on the spot.
What?
Shadow box for 15 seconds.
Oh, come on. Are you kidding me?
No, no, no.
Shadow box for 15 seconds?
Yeah.
With my hair down. All right.
That's a real artist that could perform on a drop of a dime.
Pressure.
10 more seconds. Perfect. What's it like to work with Dean, your trainer, Dean Campos? Very talented.
Right. It's amazing working with Dean. He's such a smart guy, and he's taught me so much. Like, whenever I notice things that I do wrong in the gym, and Dean's a perfectionist, so he wants everything to be perfect. So I never go to the gym or I never spar and get out of the ring hearing everything that I did right. It's all about what I did wrong. And nobody else sees that. Like, you know, you get out of the gym and...
Good job.
Good job. Great job. You look good. But the first thing he says was, when you went down to throw your body shot, you should have dropped back down so the hook would have went over your head. Like, just little things like that. And it really means a lot, because when you do get in the gym, I mean, when you do get in the ring and you're preparing and you fight, it's all worth it because you... it's all worth it because... All of the... I can't breathe. I'm out of breath.
It's okay. We'll edit this. Hold on.